data is the heartbeat of digital transformation. Bringing data literacy to all employees of Continental is the mission of our team. We focus on people, not technology. Business intelligence dashboards are only the tip of the iceberg. Huge optimization potential lies in working with data to advance process control and automation, not via big IT projects, but user empowerment. So many colleagues complement business software with their own Excel solutions every day. Intelligent and creative people. But today's world is too complex to be captured in spreadsheet logic. Programming languages are not learnable by everyone. Visual data analytics tools like NIME are. We have filled a void, training more than 2,000 users in powerful data skills.
I attended the data analytics training to free myself from repeating manual tasks. Now I have an automated process supporting my daily job. This solution fulfills two requirements. Firstly, it reads in hundreds of customer quotes documents and extracts the most relevant information to make suitable offers to our customers. Secondly, it distributes volumes in a logical way. This thing is done within a few seconds. I needed hours before. So what do I do with the time spared? Now I'm able to focus more on the actual sales task to provide better and more suitable offers to our customers at the shortest possible time.
We receive a lot of requests for HR analytics use cases. And to build these solutions effectively, we use NIME. We have already got a lot of HR colleagues being trained in NIME, so the handover afterwards is also quite easy of our solutions. The last topic that we've covered in an analysis was an automated solution analyzing our competencies across the organization. And the aim was to consolidate and visualize these KPIs. We would not have been able to do this analysis without NIME unless we had invested a big amount.
It's quite satisfying to see how quickly business users learn and build value-added solutions with minimal support. Project impact speaks for itself. For instance, the operating mode in a logistic team changes from reactive to proactive. A plan controlling team increases its budgeting precision to 20-fold detail level, thereby boosting planning quality.
This is a completely different setup how to build solutions than in the past. Users without IT background are empowered to solve their data challenges themselves. Starting with awareness workshops and trainings, it's amazing to see how quickly that becomes a movement. You start with 10, they help train the next 100, and that turns into thousands. It's all about them, not us. In addition, you coach trainees to get productive quickly, and you support implementation of high-impact projects. We affect the everyday work of so many colleagues, unleash their intelligence and creativity from the chains of spreadsheet logic. It's really motivating to see them light up when finding new insights or automating mundane tasks. Continental's data culture improves quality, productivity, and decision-making at all levels. Data is the heartbeat of digital transformation.